and the dock doesn't even go to the water.
Small step for man, one giant leap for Nikki Trenchfoot. Now we just need some big dogs. Maybe I need to upsize my rooster tail. Oh God, did you see that?
What did you do, just touch the water?
Yeah, it's a yellow bass. Look at that. Oh, I do have a way, actually. I just thought of it. Hold on, I gotta show you on this one when I bring it in. Better. You got a fight in him. Alright, I'll show you right here. Alright, audience, here's how you tell the difference between a striper and a white bass. You look at the tail. The single stripe, which is the lateral line in the middle, goes all the way back to the tail. And that's the only line that goes all the way back to the tail. Striper has three lines that go all the way back and touch.
Really?
Yes. Audience, we're going to show you how to tell a yellow bass. It's yellow, but look what else. See this break in the stripes right here?
Yeah.
That is a way to tell if it's not yellow. So it could still be a yellow bass and not be yellow. Doubled up, yellow bass. I mean, you could have a whole stringer that's this size right here.
Yeah, we're under a very high visor right now.
Dude, you can smell those motherfuckers. They smell shrimpy as shit. Thank you.
Do that hell again.
I'm afraid it's gonna come up and try to like...
Alright.
Challenge us. Like...
That thing was close.
I know.
Yep. Not much to see out here.
I said, that primitive men, the only lights in the night that they would know were the lights of campfires. And that they would look at the sky, they would wonder who these people were in the sky that were building these campfires. So far away.
Whatever you think you're about to see is wrong. That would be amazing.
Thank you.